Congratulations, Boris. Right. World champion. How do you feel?
I feel good. Very, very, very great. I'm very exciting today for this final and for the French team with 3 medals. That was a very, very good day for the French team.
Yeah, it was a fantastic race. What did you think at the start? What was going through your mind?
I know that the two, Mathieu Biazizo and Seb, was at the first place and second place. So I just tried to stay focused on myself and to give your best and paddle as strong as possible. And it was not a perfect run today for the final, but it was just enough to win. It was very close with Seb, but it's enough, and so I'm very happy.
The French coach must have some magical advice. What did he say to you before you started?
Well, we have different coach with all better, but yeah, we have a good team. We have a good atmosphere with between other French K1, so it's good. It's very impressive, and I hope we will get a gold for the team in a few minutes.
You started with a gold in London.
Yeah.
You finished with a gold in America. Next is an Olympic year, qualification at the London course. What are you going to do to prepare for that?
I don't know. I will go step by step. First, I have to go to holidays to have a good recovery time. And after, we will speak with my coach about playing for 2015 and after maybe for Rio. So just step by step, and now I'm very enjoy. I want to take a good time, and we will see for the next season.
It's French 1-2-3. Do you often train together?
Oh, sometimes we train together, but not every day. We will see together for the French national races, French elections, and not train together, but it's okay like this. It's hard to train together, so we are in different places in France. But it's good. It's good.
It was a fantastic result. How will you celebrate?
I don't know. We didn't speak about that just before, but I think we have got a big party tonight, and we will see. But we will celebrate it, sure.
Well, congratulations. Thank you very much for talking to us.
Bye-bye.